First, we'll tear off the outer packaging by following the cutout in the back, and then remove the user manual, and then the Tyvek blister is sealing the plastic case. And there's a wing on one side or both sides that you can pry off like this. And you can pull them apart with force to remove the Tyvek blister. Once the Tyvek blister is removed, the inside of this capsule is gamma ray sterilized. So instead of holding the fixture capsule in your unsterilized hands, you can drop it like this in the space above the drape. And because it's sterilized on top of this drape, I'm going to switch to a sterilized glove and pick up the fixture capsule. I'm going to pick it up. One side of the capsule is the lid, and the other side is the tongs that are holding the fixture contents. So I'm going to remove the lid. I'll grab the lid and slide it up, and it will come off. After removing the cap, this fixture capsule contains the fixture in a titanium bowl. On top of that, the fixture is held in place by a healing plug that is threaded into the capsule pincer. And on top of the healing plug is a cover screw. So now if I squeeze this plastic on the bottom of the fixture capsule, on the bottom of the fixture, it will open up. So now I can hold the healing plug on one side to keep the implant fixture from falling out. And on the other side, I can separate this fixture capsule like this, and then I can pull the fixture out like this. You can then place this fixture in the mouth, in the implant site preparation side, perform a rotary insertion, and remove the healing plug. And then I'll use the fixture driver to drive the implant site preparation, so I can rotationally insert the fixture into the osteotomy site. Okay? That's it.